Alright, I need to clarify some things first, otherwise this video won't make much sense. If you collect multiple strawberries at the same time, each one is worth 1,000 more points. If you collect 6 at a time, you get a 1-up. Each additional strawberry also counts as a 1-up. Strawberry will collect if you stand on solid ground for 8 frames or more, but your dashes and stamina recharge the moment you touch the ground. The golden strawberry doesn't collect until the end of the level. Objects like zip movers, crumbling platforms, and springs are all considered unsafe ground and will not cause strawberries to collect. The golden strawberry doesn't make this challenge any harder, because if you die, all the strawberries return to their rooms and the run is over. Enjoy the video!
Thank you.